I don't think you understand the level this is on. We haven't had music like this from Lady Gaga in 7 years. The level this is on is absolutely colossal. I have listened to the song already. I was up at 4 a.m. I'm in the UK, it was released at 5 a.m. I listened to the song and I cried. It sounds like it's straight out of 2010, and that is the exact reason I love it. That is what music has been missing. Just good old pop dance music. Joanne was cute. She happened. It was a thing. I respected that Gaga was at that time in her life where she wanted to do something like that. I was happy for her. Now she's back. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Today I'm going to react to the music video. I've been in work today, I've just come home, I've just showered. I haven't seen it. I have a few concerns before we start. And as a long-term little monster, I have the right to have these concerns. First of all, if it's shot on an iPhone, I'm not going to be happy. I'm not. I love Apple. I really appreciate Apple. I really respect and appreciate the relationship between Apple and Gaga because they give us so much promotion. I'm there for that. I appreciate that. But what you can't get with a music video shot on an iPhone is the big budget feel. You can't get the depth. Stupid Love was cute. I really liked Stupid Love. It just didn't give me that oomph. So I'm praying that the Rain On Me music video has not been shot on an iPhone. I know it's been directed by Robert Rodriguez, so that does give me some hope because he's like a film director. My second concern, I'm 60% sure that this video was filmed before lockdown, before quarantine. However, there is still 40% of me that is stressing out that this video is going to be done on a Zoom call, which I'm sorry, it's just not going to do it for me. It's just not. I don't know if you can tell, I'm very stressed right now. This is a big deal. This is a big moment. The song is beautiful. I really love the song. I'm just really hoping the video satisfies me. Okay, I think that's all I wanted to say, so I'm gonna watch the video now. Fucking weird again. She's been fucking weird. This is all I wanted. This is all I wanted. It's been shot on professional cameras. It's dark. She's been fucking weird. There's a knife in her leg. Let's carry on. Oh my God, there's rain everywhere. Okay, this is a lot to process. I don't think they're together. I think they must have been filmed separately, but it's a serve. She looks stunning. Yeah, it's. I love this. This is exceeding my expectations, I'll be honest, but it's clear that they didn't film it together, which is a shame because of the lockdown. God, that's so annoying, because in the photos, I couldn't tell if they'd been like photoshopped next to each other for the promo pictures, but I mean, it's still a serve already. I love the colours. I love the outfits. God, gosh, it's. Oh. Okay, I'm going to carry on. They're together. They've switched hair. Oh my God. Rain on me, the growl. Look at this. Some Matrix shit. Yes! Rain on me, tsunami. Okay. See, this is why Gaga is my goat, my greatest of all time. This fucking serve. I'm fucking crying, can you see? I'm so grateful for this moment. We haven't had a serve like this in so freaking long, and it feels so refreshing. It is so clear that A Star Is Born reignited her hunger for success, for high fashion, dance, pop music. I love the video. I think it's amazing. I love the song. I think the message is absolutely phenomenal. I'm gonna need to watch this like 10 more times just to process everything. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching my video. I really hope you enjoyed my reaction. Stream Rain On Me for Clear Skin. I also heard somewhere that if you stream Rain On Me once every hour, your IQ goes up by 0.1. So I really do think you should stream the song. Watch the video and let's just have a moment to thank Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande and Blood Pop and whoever, the whole house, whoever else was involved in this record, this album. Let's just thank them for bringing us a bit of joy during this time. I'm so pathetic. This is what I needed. It always feels like that when Gaga ever releases new material. It's always what I need at that time. Anyway, have a great day. You can subscribe to me, you can follow me on Twitter, on Instagram, on TikTok. I'm still not over the claps that I've just witnessed.